Welcome back to the show.
Minecraft Family Explorations.
Minecraft one.
Yep. And that took a lot longer than I thought. But we have Ender Pearls! How many do we have, Colby?
Nine.
Okay, so do you think we could try to find the stronghold now?
Yes.
Okay. Come on, Bray.
Okay, hang on.
Now, to determine, should we do it from here or our original world, do you think?
What do you mean?
Where are you going?
I thought we were going to the fortress.
Why?
Because of the fortress?
We need blaze rods.
Yeah.
But we need them right now.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go then.
What, do you think we could just use the ender pearls?
Well, I know we could get to the stronghold, and I thought we'd just get the ender eyes later, but you're actually better, I think, to get it now.
Also, hi, I'm here.
Hi,
I don't.
Bray.
He's
Wait
just
a
an
minute.
extra.
What?
You got gold pants on?
Yeah, you jealous?
You looking good. I am jealous. Okay, out of this one particular tunnel, I think if we go to the right, there's one of the fortresses, so maybe. Oh, look at Colby's running backwards. Who's good at the blazes? Okay, over here, Colby, to the
What?
right. There's one
Ow.
right here. There's one fortress here, so let's see if we can find blazes in this one first, because the other one's far further away.
Okay.
Uh-oh, do I have any torches? No, I'll
Don't think
make
we
some.
need torches.
Shouldn't we
Hello,
light it
pig
up inside?
boy.
Huh?
What?
I thought we should light it up, no?
I mean, we can, but it's not really that dark.
I'm gonna look, split up
There's
maybe and see
nothing
if we
up
can.
there.
Oh, throw over here! Throw over here! I wasn't ready for
Okay.
that. Should we block it? Block it a little bit. Hold it to your right, to your right.
Okay.
Does anyone have a bow?
I
No.
do.
Should we
I
build
don't
a
have any
wall?
arrows.
Brady,
Ouch.
come back! Brady, come back!
There, it's dead.
But there's more.
Okay, I will kill more.
But you could die. I think we have to do
Okay.
this smart.
I'm on fire.
Yeah, we have to smart.
We gotta get smarter than
We have to
normal.
smart this up.
We can't do that. We're dumb.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
God, we know how to make things ugly. Look at this. I gotta fix this.
There's
I
a
killed
blaze
another
rod.
one. You
Okay,
are
should
all
we go from
weak.
the side, maybe?
Brady, why?
I am a
Brady!
man.
Oh, God.
Hang on. Wait, maybe that was a good idea.
Oh, okay. So get further, closer?
No, hide under these.
Yeah?
And
Oh.
kind of.
Does anyone have a bow?
No.
Brady's up to no good, I think.
Charge.
Oh my gosh. He's gonna die, Cole.
You ready to
Stop
get
hitting my
down?
kid, you blaze! Oh my god, this is such chaos. The chaos is back,
Come on.
guys! Oh god, I'm on
Ow.
fire! It burns!
My
Yeah.
flesh.
How many
I am
have we gotten?
undefeatable.
Well, I think Brady's actually good at this. Maybe we should let him keep going.
I have a single blaze rod.
I have a bow! I didn't know. I didn't know I
I
had a
might be
bow.
dying.
Oh.
Okay, watch out.
Probably confirm that.
Come on, Blaze. Come on, Blaze. Where are they? Is that one in there? Oh,
Ow.
there we go. I'm sorry, Brady. Brady, get out of my way.
No, I didn't.
I'm hitting
I
with the
got
bow and
it.
arrow. I did that, I
No,
think.
that
No,
was me.
yeah, that was you. Oh
Move.
my god, you guys are pushy! Oh, you got into the fire?
Think
What did
Brady
you
hit
do?
me.
Yeah.
How did you get that achievement?
I
You
killed
got
a
burned?
blaze. I got two
Oh,
blaze rods from that.
how many
I
you have,
still have
Bray?
one.
How many should we get?
I don't know. What are we doing again?
Getting blaze rods to make ender eyes
I
so
have
we can
four
go until the
ender
end.
eyes.
You already. Oh, but wait a minute. Colby, don't make them yet. We need the ender pearls to find the stronghold.
Ow.
You need to throw ender pearls to find the stronghold.
You mean ender eyes?
What?
You mean ender eyes?
What did I.
You need no, ender. You need ender eyes to find the stronghold.
No, you need ender eyes to make go to the end, but you need ender pearls to find the stronghold.
Mom.
What?
It's ender eyes for both.
Oh. You sure?
Yes. Okay. And remember, ender pearls teleport you.
I know. Oh, okay. Alright, we're doing
I think we might
good,
have
guys.
Enough.
I have two.
I have two also.
Uh-oh, maybe,
so,
okay.
So we have eight.
Should we... How many ender eyes did you make?
I have eight, but I
okay,
also
okay, here's
have
another guy.
Oh!
Just get out.
I need someone!
I have three.
I was kicking his butt first.
I have another
yeah,
blaze rod.
I did better than you.
Colt or Bray has some, I don't have any. I
nice.
Suck. How come I hear it, but I don't see them? They're coming from somewhere else. Huh?
Does anyone have any more ender pearls? Because I have.
I have none.
I got some. How many you need?
I have five blaze powder.
To do?
Yeah.
I think that's it. Oh god, there's another one. Are you getting it, Bray?
Right, we have 13.
Hang on.
I want to kill one. I want to kill one.
Why are you spamming it?
Ta-da!
Oh, I forgot. I can't do that. I'm sorry. Don't take it!
Yes.
I'm gonna beat your butt, kid.
Oh, hi.
Get away, Ray.
We have enough. We should just leave.
Oh, alright. So get back to the desert, you think?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, that was eventful.
Wait, the desert? I think we should head to the house.
Okay, that's what I was asking. Which one? It just takes longer to get back to our house, but not too long. So eventually we want to make some nice tunnels, and we can make a nether hub and stuff in here, right, Bray? Or Cole?
Yeah.
How come I can't get your names right?
I don't know. You haven't been able to do it for, like, 19 years, so why should you start now?
I think I was able to do it for a little
bit. Which is especially impressive, because for two of those years, Colby didn't exist.
I was just calling
you like
Colby.
Brady's born, and you're like, we're going to name him Brady.
I did have Brady's name for... I picked out your name, like, 2 years before I even got pregnant with you. You're named after your grandpa and your uncle.
Except he stuck a Y on the end.
Yes. Well, I grew up with my brother and my dad named Brad, and I didn't want to... I mean, if anyone else has grown up with two people with the same name in a household, it gets to be a pain in the rear. So I wanted, you know, their name in your name, but it was a different name. So Brady it was.
Okay, we go this way. I think we ditched Brady somewhat. Hurry,
cool.
Let's ditch him more.
The only thing I was worried about,
you?
Brady, the only thing I was not worried about, but I thought about with your name was that people would make fun of you for Brady Bunch. But honestly, do you guys even know what that is?
Yes.
Yeah, pretty sure I have heard it before.
But did people say stuff to you about that with your name?
I mean, not for a couple of years, but it has happened once or twice, I think.
Oh. Well, they'll come up with anything for a name. They used to call me Lisa Pizza. It doesn't even rhyme.
Right?
Right? Mm-mm. And then, Colby, what do you hear?
All right, cheese.
Yeah, or Colby Jack. Real original. God, this is taking forever. You guys got to help me think of another hub design.
I think we lost him.
Okay. Now, this is the
hurry,
main village right here.
It catches up.
Cool. And then what? If you go down here, this way, there's another portal to the spruce village.
Okay.
But this is our main village, so let's go in here. Noodle.
He's coming!
Huh?
I
think she's ever gonna get our usernames mixed up.
I don't know.
Possibly. Let's go nighty-night, and then we'll go look for the stronghold. It's bedtime, yo!
Okay.
Also, I think I did more of the wall than we've shown in a while, too.
Yeah.
I was fixing stuff up. I also got our branch mine going, and I can show that another time. Colby, are you trying to kill that baby chicken?
Why isn't it working?
Is my dog still in this hole? Oh my god, Bijou! Oh. Colby, she's still in there all this time. She seems happy.
Yeah, so let's just leave her there.
Well, I'm going to make her a nice house one day. Hey, let's go nighty-night.
All right.
I had been perforated with arrows.
Gosh. Oops, what did I click?
What do you mean?
All right, so now... No, Operation what? Stronghold.
Any food.
I know. Where's all our freaking food? You know what? We need to kill some of the chickens.
No.
Okay, you sure?
Yeah.
There's one piece of chicken. Cook it.
I'm just gonna throw the ender pearl in the sky and see where it goes.
I know, but you're already starting that?
Yeah. Do you want me to throw it? Do you want to watch? Do you want to witness it?
Is it an ender pearl? Is it an ender pearl or an ender eye?
Ender eye.
Okay, because you just told me. I'm coming.
I'm going to throw it in the air. Three,
don't
two,
throw it in the air like one. You just don't care.
Oh, it went that way.
Oh. Wait, is it right under here?
No, it goes towards the floor.
But sometimes it doesn't disappear, right, Colby?
Yeah.
All right.
It's actually this way towards the pine village.
Oh, weird.
No,
I'm sorry, Bray.
Are we doing things now?
Oh, gosh. Yeah, we're going to go try to find the stronghold.
Okay.
There's a lot of neat new stuff in the end that we need to check out. I want gold pants.
Hang on. No, too bad. They're mine.
It reminds me of, like, solid gold dancers. Do you know what that is, Bray?
No.
I mean, it's
Look
lame.
It up. Look it up.
If I hit you with the blaze rod, would you catch on fire?
Yeah, she will.
Oh, no.
You lied to me.
Rude.
That's funny.
These are evil. Alright.
Alright, I think we need to...
Oh my god, that's a giant hole.
We need to head this way. I'm also hungry.
We
haven't done any ingredient or any recipes with Pam's Harvest.
I know, we'll do that as a episode, right? We're gonna focus on
this mod has really changed the way we play the game.
Well, a lot of it, I guess, because we put it on after we opened our world, I don't come across a lot of the stuff. So I think one episode we'll do clean up our gardens and plant an orchard. Colby, where'd you go, sweetheart?
I went over the...
Oh!
I didn't see that.
Ow, I didn't make it. I hit my butt.
Nerd.
I need the gold pants to be cool.
They'll never make you cool. What is that?
I don't make the gold pants. The gold pants don't make me cool. I make the gold pants.
Ah! Ooh, I like that attitude. They give you attitude.
I think that goes against what I just said, but sure.
Okay, I see you guys. God, I can't make it to the water. I cracked my butt.
I wasn't even as high a jump as last time.
How do you guys propel yourself?
Should I throw another one, you think?
Yeah? I thought you've been doing it.
Uh-uh.
Wait, let me see.
It's still going that way.
Did you get it back this time?
Yeah, I got it back.
Nice. Wow, we should have started in the Spruce Village because we're really close to it. I've been using a lot of the spruce wood, and when I replant, I've been making giant trees of the spruce. Can you guys see them real fast, Colby, to the right? The spruce trees, and I replant them. I'm making into four.
Oh,
I left my
saplings are cool. What?
Nothing.
Did you say you have to go to the bathroom?
No.
There's no going to the bathroom in Minecraft.
Well, that's not what I said, so.
Okay.
You know what?
Colby, gotta focus, please. Stop.
I'm hungry.
The pig.
There's a mushroom in this tree.
Yep. Ow! Colby, let's go.
I need to eat. I'm at 3 bars.
All right, let's pick some wheat. But we'll replant later. Let's just get it. We need full bad. We don't prepare very well.
This villager has become the banner.
Have you guys noticed there's villagers? What are they called? Is they're that called you, Dom? The ones in green.
That is you.
It is dumb, yeah. Oh, here's a librarian. You got some cool stuff? Oh no, cartographer. Cool. That's what Brady would be if he was a villager. What's this guy? Armorer. The green ones are called like... They're kind of basically dumb villagers. What are they called?
Morons.
Yeah.
No, it's something like that. Okay, Colby.
Yeah.
Let's go, little kid.
Did we lose your brother again?
I'm literally right behind you.
Oh.
Run!
Dang it. He heard us. We can get some steak. I think we're going to have steak in real life, too, guys, tonight.
Yeah!
Hold still, steak. Oh, my God. They're faster than me. Brady's a meat and potatoes man.
I'm a man's man.
Ooh. Should we throw another one? A pumpkin. Oh, there's lots of cows here.
Let me get over here a little bit more, and then I'll throw another one.
Oh, pig in a tree.
I am the manliest man to ever man. In real life, I basically look like a lumberjack Viking.
Nice.
You don't.
No, shut up. That's exactly what I look like.
No.
You haven't noticed that lumberjack that lives in our house?
If that's not me, then who is that?
Yeah, who is that guy then? Colby?
He doesn't have a beard.
He has a mustache and a goatee. It could be a beard someday.
Yeah, in like 30 years.
Yeah.
Nice.
1 year.
You do you, Bray. You do you.
Yeah, 30 years when you're 50.
Yeah.
You might be able to grow a beard by then.
God, you guys make me feel old.
It's because you are old.
I feel sick. All right,
oh,
Colby.
It's a beehive. Wait.
Oh, really? We got. That's another thing we got to learn.
Do I break it?
We got. Please don't break them.
No. What
Colby.
Do?
I think we have to get like a hook or something. If I remember, in Feed the Beast, we kind of learned it was like a shovel.
Yeah, where did you go?
Wasn't there a Colby around here somewhere?
I know, Colby. We've lost you.
I don't know where you guys are.
Yeah, that's okay. What we mean by we lost you.
Oh, wait, I'm here over he here is. Behind you.
He's right there, isn't he cute?
That's
he's hiding
the
by the tree. Oh, just not mess with it. Can you focus? And remember, yeah. We're going to the stronghold.
All right, let me get all the way up here, and then I'll throw another one.
Gets distracted by like shiny things.
That wasn't even shiny.
All right, I ate my last potato. I feel bloated.
Good. Oh dear. Oh, trees.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Oh God, Brady fell down this giant hole.
Hi.
A bug. Here, let me give you something.
Of,
get up, back up.
Fear of running into an issue.
Here, bug. Did you
what?
Get...
What kind of trees are these?
Did you throw some down in here?
There's some gravel. What do you... Oh my God, I haven't seen one of the... I mean, I found a plum tree, but I think that's an avocado. No, don't! You gotta right-click the fruit. It's just not ready yet.
Oh.
I think it's an avocado, maybe.
I punched one and it broke.
Yeah, you gotta right... They're not ripe yet, so we'll come back. Your brother fell in a hole, so let's hold on a second for him.
This is where I belong.
Ooh, what's this? Get rid of the spider eye. I got me some spicy.
Also, I think Colby just attempted to murder me.
No, I was trying to help you, actually.
See the... We found a
I believe that.
Harvest craft.
Where are these pears?
Oh, I missed.
Yeah, they're pears.
I'm not sure. They might be a pear, yeah. Okay.
All right, I'm going to throw another one when I'm up here.
Ooh, there's a bunch of doggies.
I'm breaking it.
I've lost
you. We went past it.
Oh, poop. Wow, we're close then, huh?
Yeah.
We haven't gone that... Wait, Colby, can you tell me where you are?
I'm up in the trees.
Oh, God. I see Brady, but I don't see you.
To tell us where you are, you should start a fire.
No.
All right, hang on. Let me throw another one.
Wait, where... Colby, I want to see what you're doing. I don't see you anywhere. Oh, I see him. Wait, no. Who's that?
I am Brady.
You're heading my way.
This dog.
Mom.
Colby, this dog is inside the tree. I know, but you gotta see this on camera. Hurry. It's a dog butt.
This is the.
We're gonna end this episode on this dog butt.
This is the ninth wonder of the world.
Should we save him?
No, sure.
Aw, we saved his life. He loves you. I got a bone. I like him. He's my friend! In one shot! He's your number two.
I threw an egg at it.
Oh my god.
There are three of them after you.
We gotta help Colby.
Do we?
End of their lives.
I was not involved in that.
What did you do to make them angry like that?
I threw an egg at one of them.
Okay, well, you guys, that's the end of the episode.
With dog murder.
We'll be back, and we're gonna hopefully find the stronghold in the next episode.
That's my doggie.
And hopefully murder less dogs.
He doesn't even care that I murdered his friends.
No. He saved his life, so he's our friend now. Goodbye. Okay, bye, everyone. Thank you so much for watching.
What is this?
That's a beehive.
Oh, I just broke it.
What'd you get from that?
There's a queen bee in my inventory, and now I am afraid it. There's a bee in my pocket!
All right. Give this video a like if you guys enjoyed, and subscribe if you want to see our next episode. Bye. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.